Have you ever needed some filler text in Word which can be useful in a variety of situations, such as visualizing layout, saving space, or maybe demonstrating skills? In this video, I will show you how to add filler text to Word documents using two different methods. The first method is using the random function, which is already available in MS Word. In my Word document, I will simply type equal rand, open and close parentheses, and hit enter. It will generate a sample text for me. As you see here, Word just generated 5 paragraph long sample text for me. What if I need shorter or longer filler text in my document? I will go ahead and delete this text and retype my function equal rand open and close parentheses. This time I would like to give some parameters to my function to determine the length of my sample text. I would like my filler text to be 10 paragraphs, so I will type 10 and comma. Using the second parameter, I would like to define the number of lines that each one of my paragraph will include. I will say 8. What I have just asked from the function is that generate 10 paragraph long sample text and each paragraph will include 8 lines. I will move my cursor to the outside of the parentheses and press the enter key on my keyboard. And Word just created my sample text, which is 10 paragraph long. In the second method, we will insert non-localized Latin sample text in our Word document. I will scroll up to the top of my document and I will say Ctrl A and delete all the text I have on my document. I will start typing equal and say lorem open and close parentheses. I will press the enter key on my keyboard one more time. It just generated my dummy text, which is 5 paragraph long. In a similar fashion, we can provide some parameters to the function to determine the length of our text. I will go ahead and do Ctrl A and delete the text. And I will retype equal lorem open close parentheses. And in parentheses, you can define the number of paragraphs you would like to have in your dummy text. I will type 20. And outside of the parentheses, I will hit enter again. And it just created my filler text in my Word document. We covered two different methods to create filler text in our Word document, which can be very helpful in different cases. Hope you have found this video helpful for your purposes, and thank you very much for watching my video.